Hello everyone, myself Aravind AK from Government Medical College, Thrissur, and today I am here to present a mnemonic on lumbar plexus.
So the lumbar plexus is a web of nerves in the lumbar region of the body which forms part of the larger lumbosacral plexus. It is formed by the divisions of the first four lumbar nerves, that is L1 to L4, and from contributions of the subcostal nerve, that is T12, which is the last thoracic nerve. Additionally, the ventral rami of the fourth lumbar nerve pass communicating branches, the lumbosacral trunk, to the sacral plexus. The nerves of the lumbar plexus pass in front of the hip joint and mainly support the anterior part of the thigh. So there are six main branches that arise from the lumbar plexus, that is iliohypogastric, ilioinguinal, genitofemoral, lateral cutaneous, femoral and obturator. The iliohypogastric is derived from the segments T12 to L1 and innervates transversus abdominis and abdominal internal oblique. The ilioinguinal arises from L1 and innervates the above two muscles. The genitofemoral arises from L1 to L2 and innervates cremaster in males. The lateral femoral cutaneous nerve arises from L2 and L3 and it provides cutaneous sensation to the lateral part of the thigh. The obturator nerve arises from L2 to L4 and innervates obturator externus, adductor longus, adductor brevis, gracilis and pectineus and adductor magnus. The femoral arises from L2 to L4 and innervates iliacus, pectineus, sartorius and quadriceps femoris. Now the mnemonic that I have made here for the branches is I too gave little Clint free omelette. The first letters of each word have been used to provide the proper expansion. That is, I2 stands for iliohypogastric and ilioinguinal, G from gave for genitofemoral, L from little for lateral, C from Clint for cutaneous, F from free for femoral, and O from omelette for obturator. Hope this mnemonic has helped all of you. Thank you and have a nice day.